Everybody, welcome back to another episode of Donnelly Ways. In this episode, I'm back on Bad Lion. I'm not exactly sure what I'm gonna do, but I'm gonna do something this episode. Oh, yeah, factions. I remember all this. But yeah, so I just put down any factions, why not? Why not? Facing this direction, so I'm just gonna keep going this direction. It seems like a logical choice to the direction that you're facing, you know. Why not? For some reason, I love saying why not this today. Why not, why not, why not, why not? Because, you know, why not? What's in there? Looks like an entrance or something. Looks like some sort of dungeon. I don't think I want to go down there. He wants to protect his stuff by doing a weird, scary dungeon thingy. Then he can go right ahead. Oh, a ravine. That's interesting. I love looking through ravines. My favorite pastime. Let's see what's behind all this dirt. If there's anything behind this dirt. You never know. Oh, there might be much of something behind all this dirt. So let's dig up the dirt. I still have all this dirt. I have nothing. As you can see, I'm the greatest parkour out there. Okay, I did not make that easy on us. Anyway, I'm gonna cover off all this stone. Maybe I might hide the ravine a little bit better. That's one use for the dirt, why not? Use the dirt. Like this. Okay, just keep putting dirt down. I'm not really gonna do this whole part, just place dirt. Okay, I think I'll do the rest later. I'll just make a chest if I have to. Yeah. That's all taking too long. I'm getting really bored. I expect you're probably getting bored too, but, you know, who cares about you? I'm the only thing that matters, baby. I don't know where the baby came from. I'm heading back at this. Oh. It's not to make it. Oh well. Let me dig all this out of here. Nothing, really. Really. Nothing. Wow. Cowabunga! Ah. Do I need coal? No, not really. I got 64. I'm not hurting on coal. I am hurting on space. I'm just gonna place this. You. I'm not sure what was there originally. Oh, yeah, a golden apple. Who cares about golden apples? It just always says, it can hear you. That is great sight. I want to live here. Someone already lives here, but I want to live here too. Where in the world am I? This is just such a strange place. Sorry, I'm such a perfectionist. Ow. I'm totally hurt. Gotta heal. Usually I don't do that until I'm completely hungry. Right now, I don't have a choice. Where's this leading me? Hey. Free. Aha, another base. I see. Whoa, what in the world is that? Okay, now I see an underwater base, and I also see that base. So apparently some people down here just don't know how to plan. Right, it looks like it's been raided for me. Yeah, it definitely looks like it's been raided. And griefed. Oh well. I guess it's time for... to see what's back on the other one. I was about to check. That's it? That's it? You mean I climbed all the way up here for that? Oh, crap. Oh, well. I think that I'm just gonna call it an episode. Just for waiting any longer, I'm just... it's just gonna go even worse for me, probably. So, thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more, please subscribe. Goodbye.